now on Channel 4, a young boy must overcome the spirits of his past and a couple of spooky monsters on the path to become a true hero. Featuring mild fantasy violence, this is the network premiere of Kubo and the Two Strings.